I went to an out of the closet actually. So the girl that was giving me the test, it was like she was still in training. So it was her first day really doing the tests. Like it wasn't on her own. She had a facilitator. So, you know, we, so I, and they asked me if that was okay. I was like, oh yeah, like that's fine. I didn't think anything was going to be weird of it. So, you know, after we did the test, she was just asking me, you know, a few routine questions about my safe sex practices. And she told me it was reactive. And I just like kind of sat there and stared at her. And I was like, okay. So what do we do now?